we've now relocated to Fernie, Canada, and we're able to test out the Snowpass watch at a bit of a higher altitude. So I'm going to press it now, and it should be whizzing around. And as you can see, we're now at 6,000 metres, so it works. The only thing I will say, this is the first day we've been able to use it. We have been here a week, and every other day it's been too cold. So it's a bit silly, it's a snow watch, and it doesn't work in the cold. But other than that, it's working fine.